Dear students, we continue with the using truth tables for the following logical equivalence. That is 1.2, question number 2, main question number 2, sub question number 4. P symbolizes Q implies P is equivalent to negation P symbol implication P implies Q. This complete statement is equivalent to this one. Both are having the same statement pattern. Statement pattern we have to prove it. These are P, Q. Only statement letters P, Q. P, Q only we have. So four rows are there. So here it is T, T, F, F. And here it is alternate T, F. Now Q implies P. First one is Q, second statement is P. Means in this case Q implies P. Q is a antecedent, P is a consequent. In simple implication, first is T, second is F, then only F. So here it is T. First is F, so it is T. First is T, second is F. Only in this case it is F. Q is T, second is F, in simple implication T, F, then only F, it is T. Now P symbol implies Q implies P, that is P and this symbol implication between these two, T, T, it is T, 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 T only, both are F, T only. This also FTT. In symbol implication, first is T, second is F, then only F. Here there is no first T, second F. So it is T. Now comes the right hand side part, you know, this we are making. Negation P, opposite of this. Double T, double F becomes negation of this is F. Negation of T is F. Negation of F becomes T is. Now P implies Q, P symbol implication Q, between these two symbol implication, both are T, first is T, second is F, then it is F. Here it is not TF, it is T, it is also not TF, so it is T. Now negation P symbol implication P implies Q, so first is here, second one is here, and is then consequent. So it is T, 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 this also T. Now between this right hand side B, this left hand side is A. See the statement letters T is T, T, T. So all these statement letters under this A and B are equivalent, one are the same. Therefore, we can say from A and B, given statements are equivalent. Are equivalent. That is what you have to prove. These two are equivalent. One are the same, you know, therefore they are equivalent. Now we do question number 6. Here P, Q, R, P, Q, R. So three statement letters are there. Therefore, 8 rows will be there. 8 rows. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now here, how we have to make? Double T, double T, double F, double F. Here, double T, double F. Once more, double T, double F. R is alternate TF. Now, Q conjunction R. these two conjunctions. In conjunction, both are T, then only T. Both are not T, F. Here also F. F. Both are T, T. Conjunction. T, F. 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 Here also F. Now, P, simple implication, Q conjunction R. P is here, Q conjunction R here. Between these two, simple implication. Between these two, simple implication. Both are T, T. T, F, F. Simple implication. Here it is. First is T, second is F, F. Here T, F, F. Here T. 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 Here also T. First is T, second is F, then only F. Here also. Rest everywhere it is T. So we made left hand side this fully A. P implies Q conjunction R. That is what we are getting in A. Now this we have to complete here. Therefore I made smaller. P implies Q. That is denoted by A. P implies Q here these two. Simple implication. Both are T, T. Both T. First is T, second is F, F. Here also F. Here it is T. T. F and F, T. F and F, T. Because simple implication. Now, P simple implication R. Between P and R, simple implication. First and third. Both are T, so T. T, F, F. First is T, second is F, F. Here both are T, T. Here T, F, F. T, F, F. F, T, T only. Both are F, T. F into T, T. Here also both F and F. That is T. Not F, T, T. Now, B conjunction C. This conjunction, this one. So, between this conjunction, both are T, T. Both are not T, F. Here also F, T. Both are T. T and it is T. Now this D stands for the entire right hand side and A stands for the whole thing. Now between these two you see A and D, T, correct. Both one are the same. Here also yes, F. Both T, T's, T's, T's. So here under A and B, A and D statement patterns are one and the same. From A and D, from statements A and B, what we get? Given statement are equivalent. They are equivalent. We have to prove they are equivalent. So that is question number 6. Now comes 8. Here also P, Q, R. Three letters. Here it is P, Q, R. Then here it is Q distinction R. Then here P conjunction. This Q distinction R. This we consider A, complete left hand side. Here P conjunction Q. Here P conjunction R. Here we have to complete it. Entire right hand side. We write like this. P conjunction Q. Distinction. Last one we can continue further. P conjunction R. Now here, T, 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 F, 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 here, double T, double F, double T, double F. Now here, alternate T, R, T and F, T, F, T, F, T, F, Q, distinction R, Q two distinction are at least one T in distinction. One T is a T only. Also one T is there. One T is there. Both are F. Then only F. Here T. One T. One T is there. Both are F. Here it is coming. Now P conjunction. P conjunction this. Q distinction are these two. First and fourth. Both are T. Conjunction. Conjunction. So T. Both are T's. T's. T. T. TF. F. Conjunction, you know. Therefore. Here also F. Both are not T. Here also both are not T. Here also F. So we made left hand side. Now right hand side. P conjunction Q. P conjunction Q. PN conjunction Q. Both are T here. T. Both are T. TF. It is F. Conjunction. This also F. F. F, both are F, F, both are F, F. Now P conjunction are first and third, both T, T, both are not T, so that is F. It is F only, T, F, T, F like that, F. Now both are T, conjunction T, both are not T, so it is F. Here also F. F, F, these two also F. Now between these two, disjunction. Disjunction means what? At least one T, T. Between these two, both are T, T. One T is there, one T is there. This is F. Still T only because disjunction. These two. One T is the T. Here both are F, F. Here both F, 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 here also F. Now this is the right hand side, we can consider B. A and B we check, T, yes T, both are T, this and T, here T, one of the same value F, 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 yes. From A and B, this also statements are. Therefore, from A and B, what we get information, given statement is equivalent. Given are equivalent. Equivalent that we got. That is it. Now we are with the last question of question number 2. Now statements are P, Q, P, Q, P. Only two letters P and Q. So here we are having. So here T, T, F, F. Here T, F, T, F. Negation P. It's opposite one. 2T. So F. Both F. So T is. Negation Q, opposite of this, P means F, opposite of this T, opposite of this is F, opposite of this is T. Now P implies Q, sorry, double implication Q. Between these two, double implication, both are same. Here both are not same, both are not same, both are same, so T. Now negation of this, complete left hand side, negation of this. T becomes F, F becomes T, T, this becomes F. This is our left hand side. Now right hand side, P conjunction negation Q. P and negation Q, negation Q here in this one. First, here P conjunction negation Q, P conjunction negation Q, P negation Q. And here we are getting what? Conjunction, these two conjunction. Conjunction means what? Both should be T, then only T. It is F then. T, F, F. Now, both are T. In conjunction, you know, T, T, T. Now, F, F, F only conjunction. F, T, F only. That is B. Now, this one C. we consider Q conjunction negation P. Q conjunction negation P. Between these two conjunction, TF, it is F. FF, F. TT, T. This also F. Now between these two, statements, see this one, P conjunction negation Q, Q conjunction negation P, these two, B and C, disjunction. At least one T is there, T. So it is F, T. One T is there, you know, T, F, T. F and T, T. Both are F, F. The D is the last statement. Now between left hand side, right hand side means A and D. F, correct. Both are T. Both are T, both are F. So from A and B, from A and D, what you are getting the information? A and B, given statements are equivalent. So equivalence proving part question number 2. This is the last question. Here question number 4, 6, 8, 10. I did even questions. Now we go for question number 3. What question number 3 says? Examine. Here it is. Examine whether each of the following statement patterns is a tautology or a contradiction or a contingency. Tautology, contradiction, contingency. We have to check. What is tautology? We have said, if the final statement patterns are all T's, all having truth values, T is tautology. If all are having false values, FFFF, like that means it is contradiction. If some T, some F mixed, at least one will be the opposite one, then contingency. So we start. This is question number main question 3, sub question number 2. Even ones I do. P, Q, P, Q, two statements only. So here it is T, T, F, F. This is T, F, T, F. Exactly forming the table. So far what we did, you know, question number 1, 2, one of the same thing. Now negation P. Negation P means opposite of this. F. The opposite is T. Now P implies Q. These two symbol implication. Both are T. T. First is T, second is F. F. Here it is not that way. T. Here also T. Now negation P, distinction Q, this part, this we are considering. So here negation P, here Q is this, disjunction, at least one T, T, F, T, T, both are F, F, and here T, 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 F, T, because it is disjunction. In distinction, at least one T, it will be T. Now this P implies Q, double implication, negation P, distinction Q, means these two we have to go for double implication. These two statements, double implication. Both are T, T. Both are F, double implication, T. Both are T, T, T's. The statement letters of this is one and the same, all T's. So what is it? It is a tautology. The given statement is a tautology, means tautology. Tautology you write, pronounce as tautology, okay. That is main question 3, sub question 2. Now 4. A P Q P Q P Q Q P. So here also we form the table that you are familiar now. Alternate TF in the second case. P implies Q. Both are TE. First is T, second is F. F. It is TE. This also TE. Now this conjunction Q. See this simple implication conjunction Q. This conjunction Q. Conjunction means both are T, then only T. Both are not T. Here T. Both are not T. Now B implies Q. This whole thing implies P. The whole thing here. Simple implication. This is first. Both are T. T. Here also T. T. Here first is this. Second is this. So B implies P, you know. It is not that way. B implies P. The whole thing implies P. T, T, T. F, T, T. This is T, F. This is F. T, F. The whole thing implies P. T and this is F. It is F. And here F and F. T. In simple implication it is T. So here B implies P. Both are T's. Here it is T. T. First is T. Second is F. F. In simple implication. And here also T. See here. The other three statements are T. But it is F. It is not tautology. Like this all T's means tautology. Here all T is tautology. Here three T's but one is not T. So it is a contingency. Given statements is a contingency. It is a contingency. Because it is mixed, you know, all T is tautology, all F means contradiction, it is mixed up, so contingency. Now we pass on to this question 6. Now here P, Q, two statements. So here T, T, F, F. Now all of you know how to form the table, only forming the table we have. So we go for this T, F, T, F. Negation Q, opposite of this, T means F, opposite of this T, T means F, F means T. Now P double implies Q, double implication of these two, both are T, T, both are not T, F, here also F, both are T, F, so it is T, double implication, both are of the same, then it is T. Now P implies negation Q. P and negation Q. Simple implication. First is T, second is F, F. Both are T. Both are F, T. Here also T. Because first is not T. Now what happens? Between these two, this conjunction. Between these two, conjunction. T, F. Conjunction means that both should be T. So it is F. Here also F. F, because these two, you know, F, here T. Now see, all F, it should have been, then it would have been contradiction, but it is T. So it is also contingency. It is a contingency. It's a contingency. No doubt. Now we pass on to this one. Here also P, Q, so here T, T, F, F, it is F, F, here T, F, T, F, negation Q, negation of this, T becomes what, F, F becomes T, T means F, F means T. Now P conjunction, negation Q, P conjunction negation q. Conjunction both are t, then only t. It is f between these two f. Both are t, both are f, both are not t. So it is f. Now p conjunction q, sorry, simple implication q, this part. It is t, t of f. First is t, second is f, then only f in simple implication. Here f t t, here it is t. Now between these two double implication, both are the same unit, same sign, t t means t. It is double implication f, both are not t's or f. Here also f, here also f, here also f. Where we are reaching all final statement truth values one are the same if. So it is a contradiction. It is a contradiction. It is a contradiction. Okay. Now we have only one more question. That also we do now itself. Question number 10. Today's last question. Here P, Q, R. P, Q, R. So here T, 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 F, 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 F. Here double T, double F. Double T, double F. R is what? T, F. Alternate TF. Negation Q, opposite of this, opposite of T, F. FF means T and T. T means here F, T means F. F and F means T and T. Negation Q, distinction R. Between these two, distinction. Distinction at least one T, T. Here both are not T. T. At least one T, T. Both are F, then only F. Both are T, at least one T. We got A. What is A? This part. Now, next one is what? P implies A. This one, implication, simple implication this. This P, first part, here, implies this. Means here, this one. Simple implication. Both are T. T. First is T, second is F. See here. T, F. Between these two, we have to take simple implication. T, F. F. Simple implication. Both are T, T. T, T, T. F, T, T. F, F, T. Simple implication therefore. F, T, T. F, T, T. So that is over. Now, we are making the base for here. Q simple implication R. Q and R simple implication. Both are T, T, Q, R. Q, R simple implication. First is T, second is F, F. This is T, T. Here T. This to F, C, T, F. So it is F. F, T, T. And here also T. Now what happens? P simple implication, Q conjunction, Q simplification R. First is P here, then here Q implies R. See first and this T, both are T, T. First is T, second is F, then it is F. Both are T's, both are T's. Here also T only. F and F T, sorry T. T. F and T, T. F and T, T. This is what we are getting, the complete this part. Now it's negation. Negation of the whole thing. It's negation. See the T becomes F. F is T. T is F. F. F, 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 F. Now, between this left hand side, which is B, E implies A, no? This B and this E, the entire right hand side with the negation E, you know, this between these two, double implication, both are not E, both are not the same. F here also, F not same, both not the same. Here also, T, F, F, T, F, F, T, F, F. Now here also F comes, means it will be a contradiction. T, F, yes, it is F. Say statement letters, the whole thing stands for what? Complete F. So it is a contradiction. Since all statement letters ends at F, it's a contradiction. We just say it is a contradiction. It's a contradiction. So this is the question number 10 of question, main question number 3. Now the next day we do the next exercise 1.3. Today we stop with this. All of you please practice all problems.